And he's able to get it back to the 33-yard line.
Brandon, I'm not going to tell him that you called him old in our pregame meeting, but this guy has been around a long time. If there's a trick in the book, he knows it. He probably even wrote a few chapters. And this is what he's always had, and that's a nose for the football. He's able to come away here with the interception.
Forced out to his left. And they finally catch up to him and take him down.